Hi, Dee.
Hey, beautiful. You okay? Because, girl, you look like shit.
I haven't been sleeping well. But here I am. That's how much I love you, right?
Aw. Well, I appreciate us having a girl's lunch anyway. Just give me 5 minutes so I can finish off this paperwork.
Oh, no rush. I need to drop off some stuff with Eddie.
All right. Help yourself to some cobbler. Mrs. Romero sent it over after I caught her flasher. It's in the break room. You better hurry before Greg's kills it off.
Mrs. Romero's cobbler? I'm on it.
I'll meet you in there when I'm done with this.
Okay.
At least we didn't spend the night here.
Empezamos aquí, gente, porque tuve que dejar de grabar. Afortunadamente sí me dio tiempo el día de ayer para poderle subir el video exactamente el 10 de...
Intruder free, like it should be.
El 10 de este... ¿cómo se llama? De septiembre. Y pues vamos a continuar, gente. Espero ahorita grabar uno... Obviamente, esto lo estoy grabando en la madrugada del 11. Espero poder grabar mínimo los dos capítulos del viernes y del...
We have rules about civilians hanging around certain parts of the station. Reception booth is out of bounds. Sorry.
Okay. Sigo pensando que este mapa en algún momento va a ser importante.
I can't imagine having my mugshot taken right here in front of everyone.
Trust me, it'd be the least of your worries.
Morning.
Hola, Miss Ronan.
What was going on with me this morning? So fucking scary. I love the smell of this soap.
Fiesta de pastel de frutas en la sala de descanso. No me odien. Odioso, sírvanse un poco de pastel de frutas. De...
You all right, kid?
Yeah, just super tired. No one got hurt.
Día sin ver un oso cero. Lava tu taza y tus platos.
Is anyone ever gonna clean these up? Hey, Gregs.
Hey, Allison. What brings you here today?
Just needed to drop off some paperwork with Eddie.
The chief's busy right now. But you could leave him in his mail slot.
Ooh, these look like wild berries. Mrs. Romero must have frozen them over the summer.
Oh yes, she takes her cooking seriously. Very seriously.
Okay. Entonces voy a darle esos papeles ahí.
Try not to hang upstairs too long. Chief's orders. Sorry.
Sounds like Eddie's busy. I shouldn't bother him. Uncle's in there. He's really letting that guy... I probably shouldn't eavesdrop, but... No more snooping.
Mr. Gershwin, can you confirm the reason for your visit to Dell's Crop?
Just visiting family. My folks and younger brother live here. Maybe you know him. Works at the post office. Name's Danny.
Yeah, I do. So you're here to visit family, and also to hunt moose, correct? You had a tag around here, Miller's.
Correct.
Season's closed in most places around here. Lucky draw.
Sure was.
So that moose we found in your truck, you harvested that in your permit zone, did you?
Of course I did. I'm not some goddamn poacher.
I really can't go until I drop my paperwork off with Eddie.
Thing is, some troopers out near Crystal reported finding empty cases by the highway in a closed season zone. Gonna need to inspect your rifle and hunting gear.
What? What makes you think those cases were mine?
Well, we got a tip that you were bragging about down in the moose up that way.
This is some bull.
No, sir. The bull is in your truck. Instead of out in the woods where it should be.
Now look, officer.
Chief.
Chief Brown. It was an honest mistake. Lapse in judgment. You're free to keep the meat if you want. And I swear it won't happen again. Be all good?
Is that a bribe, sir? Look, you're already facing multiple misdemeanors here. Permitting violation, unlawful possession of game. I'm pretty sure you won't add felony bribery to that list.
I need to drop this off in Eddie's mail slot.
A todos los oficiales permanecen alerta cuando hay visitas en las instalaciones. No podemos poner en riesgo la seguridad de las oficinas o civiles. Permitir que se comprometa la información confidencial. Todos los civiles, visitas, detenidos, testigos, deben estar en campaña oficial en todo momento. Gracias. Noticias de los robos de buzones. Sospechoso sigue furtivo. Okay. Si dice que le tengo que dejar esto en el buzón.
I guess we kind of exposed some holes in their security.
Hay un proceso nuevo para tener acceso a los archivos. Solicitar el archivo en la red interna utilizando tu nombre de usuario. Recuperar una respuesta automática con un código que un uso solo te envía tu correo electrónico. Escribir el código de uso. El código de uso es válido durante una hora.
No more snooping. Uncle's in there. He's really letting that guy have it. I should probably drop the paperwork here. Eddie's gonna be busy for a while. I wonder how Uncle's feeling about me moving away. We haven't really talked about it.
Dessert for lunch. Pretty cool, right?
Pretty cool, yeah.
I've always had a sweet tooth. Got it from my mom. She baked darn near every day. Need to start being a little careful, though. Doctor's orders. Brendan.
What are you having?
Trout pie and, black radish. I'm on a diet.
A cobbler diet?
Hey, shh. I won't tell if you won't.
What you reading?
Oh, about that dock strike? And the trouble these folks are causing for everyone else. Ugh, I hate strikes. What is this, Paris, France? Come on!
It's the only way most people have to get anyone to listen. Hey, Gregs. Huh. So, what's the criminal underbelly of Delos Crossing been up to lately?
Poachers, vandalism, a few memorable cases of public indecency. Nothing too serious. Which is fine by me. Boring is good. Not like Juno. My daughter's always begging to move there, but that is not happening.
Why? Juno's awesome. There's, like, actual things to do there.
Drugs, that's why. Property crimes double the national average. People coming in all the time from God knows where.
Oh, I didn't know that. Hey, Gregs. Got any big vacation plans coming up?
We'll probably go up to Anchorage for Thanksgiving. Linda's sister lives up that way. But I'm also secretly planning a family trip to New York City for New Year's. Been saving for 2 years, and I got it all arranged under a fake email.
That's really cool. I'd love to go there someday.
It's probably our last big trip before Lauren's off to college, so I wanted to make it count.
I'm sure everyone will have a great time. You are not kidding about the cobbler. This may be her best batch ever.
Right?
No me puedo mover. Es que tengo curiosidad por la esta que vino.
Hey, sorry I kept you waiting.
No worries.
You'll never believe it. We caught the mailbox bandit. And guess who it was?
An animal? Like, a raccoon, maybe?
Have you been eavesdropping in on official police business? Anyway, yeah, it's a raccoon. Delos Crossing's most wanted turned out to be some trash panda stowaway.
And this is how legends begin.
Anyway, hun, I'm so sorry to bail, but I gotta run this little guy to animal control now. Probably best I take a rain check.
Oh, it's okay. Totally, I understand. Duty calls.
Thanks.
Oh, I brought you a little something to make up for missing your birthday. It's not much, but...
You're kidding. I love it. Did you make this? How did I get so lucky? Delos Crossing's not gonna be the same without you, girl.
Oh, come on.
Right, I'll call you later. And try to get some sleep, all right?
See ya.
Ya me puedo ir, o
well,
¿qué procede?
There go my lunch plans.
Hey, your brother didn't tag along today?
No.
He didn't really want to show his face around here after the mess he made yesterday, huh?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. It got kind of out of hand.
Don't worry. We know it wasn't your idea, but... Look, we're all worried about you. This isn't the Allison we know.
The Allison you know?
Yeah. The sweet, smart girl who'd never hurt anyone on purpose. I know you two and the chief made peace, but I gotta say, it ate at him all day.
We did what we had to get what we needed.
All right. I just want you to be careful. I've been doing this for a long time, and people, they mostly don't change. Even when we really want them to.
Look, I'm really tired. Can we not do this?
Allison, I like you. I really do. I've known you since you were a kid. You're honest, stable. You're not a troublemaker. But Tyler, I mean, if he goes down, don't let him take you with him, okay?
I can't do this.
Oh, are you okay?
Please, just let me go. I need air. I need some air. Ty, are you there? Tyler? Answer me, please. Fuck. Why is he ghosting me? God. I can't breathe. Please stop. Okay. Okay. I've been here before. This will pass.
Okay. ¿Y eso qué es?
I just need to breathe in and out. Okay. Follow the circles. I just want to be okay. Just keep going. In and out. My heartbeat's slowing down. Hold on. You're getting there, Allison. You're getting there.
No sé si existe esta aplicación, pero cierto, si existe, es muy buena para este tipo de circunstancias, ¿eh?
I'm okay. I'm okay. What's happening?
Are you okay? Yes. Are you fibbing? I'm scared. I don't know what these people are gonna be like. Or when I'm gonna see you again.
We can still undo it. We can tell them what really happened.
No way. It's done. That's it. You're gonna be there to talk on the voice if I need you, right?
Of course. It'll almost be like we're still together.
It's time to get going now. Come on.
Wait, Chief! Just a sec. Hey, kids. I went back to the house and got a few things for you. I know how much he's meant to you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sam.
Oh, kids, this is just goodbye till next time, okay?
Allison? What are you doing out here? It's freezing.
I just needed some air.
What happened? What's wrong, little moose?
I think I had a panic attack.
It's gonna be okay. Let's get you inside and warmed up. Then we can talk about what happened.
Supongo que ahorita vamos a hacer... Ah, no, pensé que iba a hacer el cambio luego con Tyler.
I'm sorry. This morning has just been so... God, I'm embarrassed.
Don't be. You haven't had an attack in a while. What's going on?
I've just been so wrong. About everything.
Did Tyler say something to make you feel that way?
No. It wasn't him. It was me. I failed him. Over and over.
From here, it looks like you've been busting your ass to help him.
You don't understand.
Allie, you've got so much weight on your shoulders. With Tyler coming back, and your big move, you know, maybe it's time to ease off some of this other stuff that's clearly stressing you out.
If you mean Marianne, I can't. I owe it to Tyler to see it through.
Do you? I don't know why you've always blamed yourself for that. It wasn't your fault.
That's not true, Uncle. I was there.
You were 11 years old. There was nothing you could do. You can't go on letting it haunt your every waking moment. Look, you're not your mother, okay?
What do you mean?
I mean something happened to her. Something bad. I don't know what it was, but it never left her. You can't make that same mistake. You've got to tell those ghosts to move on.
Uncle, it was me. I was the one who had the scissors.
What? What are you saying?
She was threatening Tyler. So I stabbed her. I killed her. I killed my mother.
But Tyler confessed. He went to Fireweed.
We lied. We lied to everyone.
No. How could you let him take the blame?
It was a mistake, I know. But we were in shock. Tyler wanted to take the blame, and I let him. But we should have told the truth.
Must have really hurt. Keeping that inside all these years.
I pretty much just bottled it up. And now it's all I can think about. Everywhere I look, she's there. I can't take it anymore.
It's not easy to admit something like that. It takes a lot of courage, Allison. I should have seen it. I'm so sorry. None of this was fair to you two.
A ver si no por la confesión agarra y encierra a Allison o algo por
Thank
el estilo.
You, Uncle.
Espero que no.
How are you feeling now? Any better?
Relieved, actually. And really tired. I was remembering something earlier. I don't know if it even really happened. The day Tyler left for Fireweed, did Sam come by with some of our stuff?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He did.
I remember he brought us our goblin figurines, and we had a big group hug.
Yeah. He borrowed the house keys so he can go out and get them.
He was over at our house a lot, fixing things, chasing off animals. I know you didn't turn up anything about who our biological father was, but Did you ever think it might have been Sam?
Oof. Well, your mom and him were close, so that's a possibility, but I never found any proof, no.
I should go talk to him.
Are you sure that's a good idea? You need to get some rest.
I have to do this. And not just for Tyler. For me too. I love you, Uncle. Thank you for everything. I'll call you later.
Les digo, solo espero que eso no me vaya, no me venga de vuelta y me acaben encerrando a Allison. Espero que no. Ahora supongo que ahora sí ya voy a ser Tyler. Creo. ¿O no?
Okay. You can do this. Tyler, are you there? Okay. Guess we're still doing that.
Estoy viendo a ver si encuentro uno de los estos como muñecos. Ya ven que luego andan por aquí escondidos. Pensé que era sangre. Por un momento dije, ay, güey, hay sangre ahí. Cerrado, darse la vuelta.
Good. He's here.
Okay, no hay nada que ver ahí o hacer.
Let's do this.
Family's family, but get it. Fuck it. I already got the lifters in there. Oh, Allie, I... Hello.
Hi, Sam. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Can't put any of the chain or the valve covers back on. So, did you need something?
I was hoping to, I actually wanted to check out your boat, is all.
Yeah. All right, here she is.
Te dejé mi bota hace un mes y por lo que veo, lo único que has hecho es probar cuántas cervezas le cabe. Te pagué por adelantado como un favor porque sé que lo necesitas. Pero necesito mi bote, maldición. La familia es familia, pero tenlo listo para este fin de semana o lo reportaré como robado. Y sé que estás cansado de tener a Brown atrás de ti. Postdata, contesta tu maldito teléfono.
Where's your brother?
We had a fight.
Bit of sibling rivalry, huh? Oh, you should have seen me and my little brother have at it. Right up till the end.
Okay. Dejen eso anoto por si tengo que obligarlo a que me diga algo. Fue violación de conducir ebrio.
How's the house coming, Ma?
Ebrio.
Slow. There's a lot to do.
Of course. I mean, there's a whole life, lives in there. No shame.
Okay, de los crossing somewhere cuenta. Asociación de Pescadores de Alaska, elección de los representantes regionales del sureste, miembro ejecutivo nacional de instrucciones.
Goddamn Billy Bynes, some corroded, rusty ass junker.
No sé para qué me sirve esa cosa, pero.
This article about ocean acidification is really unnerving.
What's that?
Oh, there's an article in today's paper about how climate change is ruining the ocean.
Yeah. Fish have gotten puny. Spotting fewer and fewer whales. I don't know where we're headed, but we sure as hell are going there.
Oh, I know this one. The introduction will be forever burned in my brain.
Mm. Yeah, your mother gave that to me.
Impressive collection.
If you want some, take them. I don't really navigate anymore.
Thanks. Hey, an Encyclopedia of Astronomy. I have this one.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one. Real detailed.
Oh, that's funny. We both like astronomy.
Oh, yeah. Funny.
Whoa. That's a really nice sextant.
Oh, it sure is. It's a present from my old crew for my 30th birthday.
It's beautiful.
Well, it's mostly just for decoration these days, but, I'm a big fan of doing things the old-fashioned way, you know?
Okay, sigamos observando antes de empezar a interrogarlo. Ya no hay nada. Pensé que aquí iba a encontrar uno de estos de madera, pero no encontré nada. Así que directamente vamos a hablar con Sam a ver qué nos puede decir.
What are you doing?
Cousin Billy bought an old motorboat, but that fool drowned the engine, taking her out. Yeah, I told him I'd fix it.
Would this help?
Oh, thanks, princess, but that ain't it. It's in a red can.
Not a princess.
Una lata roja.
I haven't seen your boat in the water for a while.
Yeah, it was time for annual haul out.
That seems like a long time for routine maintenance.
Well, you know, I mean, it's not like I can take her out anyway. They want old Sam to, dry out a bit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that seems sensible.
Pues no veo ninguna lata. Pues veo esa, no sé si sea esa. Voy a agarrar esta que está aquí, a ver si...
How about this?
Huh? No. No, it should be on one of those shelves back there. Don't stress yourself out. I can work them for you eventually.
Supongo que es esa porque no veo ningún otro. Y pues no hay nada más que pueda agarrar, así que vámonos.
Good. Well, let's see. Should be just about... Pass me that wrench, will ya?
Okay.
Sam, are you our father?
Figured you'd ask me that question someday.
Well?
I wish I was.
What the hell kind of answer is that?
I'm sorry, Ellie. But the man you're looking for... He ain't me.
Oh, okay. Guess I'll just take your word for it then.
Hey, you got no right coming in here, getting angry at me for something I got nothing to do with.
You two were so close. I know you meant something to her.
You honestly think I would have let you two grow up without a father? I may be a deadbeat, but... I'm no coward.
But you must know something.
I truly don't. Your mama, she never... Look... We were just friends. I mean, take a look at old Sam. No woman like Marianne would ever think twice about a guy like me.
I'm so sick of this. I'm so tired of trying to unravel all of Marianne's fucking secrets. I don't understand her. I want to hate her so much. But I don't even know who she was.
Come with me. I want to show you something.
Supongo que nos va a enseñar algo de Marianne. Oh.
When was the last time you cracked a window?
Heat's on the fritz. Come over here. Sit with me.
Much better.
Parque Nacional y Reserva de la Bahía de los glaciares te da la bienvenida.
Where all did you travel to?
Mostly worked the Southeast Asia route. Vietnam, Cambodia, around those parts.
Wow. I had no idea you were so worldly.
Well, I worked on a cargo, so I didn't get much shore leave. But, you know, there's really nowhere my legs feel as steady as on the deck of a ship, steering her toward a deep blue horizon.
Looking sharp, First Mate Kansky.
What's that now?
These pictures.
Oh, well, yeah, that was, long time ago.
What do you do on board?
Oh, I worked the deck. Started out doing maintenance. Collecting the garbage, cleaning the hull. Ranked up to navigation after a while.
Right. Hence the sextant.
Ok, no parece haber nada más aquí. Capitán de barco es un héroe y salva a la tripulación. El capitán Aniak Chuck Rose Samuel Kansky, de 29 años. No lo pensó dos veces antes de saltar a la helada y picada agua de Mitchell Point para salvar a su tripulación después de que su embarcación se volcó frente a la costa de Yeoneu, Alaska.
If it gets the house sold, it gets the house sold.
Grupo de bienes raíces, Westwood, encantador escondida. Ok, parece que piden casi $200,000 por la casa.
Hey, come have a look.
Dos habitaciones, un baño. Esta encantadora casa, hecha de madera a la medida, está escondida en el bosque, al sur de la calle Connery, justo afuera del hermoso centro de Delos Crossing. Cuenta con una cocina abierta, una sala de estar espaciosa con una hermosa vista hacia el lago y balcón. Estas 1.3 hectáreas paradisíacas cuentan además con un granero, cochera, un enorme muelle, además con un granero, cochera, perdón, y un cobertizo para lanchas. Tiene mucha privacidad gracias a los árboles que la rodean. También cuenta con acceso fácil al riachuelo Delos. Disfruta caminar por el sendero y del hábitat de vida salvaje protegida que puedes explorar. Solicita muestra. Lo único que sé, bueno, por lo poco que sé más bien, es que estas zonas que están como que pegadas muy al norte de Estados Unidos, como Alaska y esto, bueno, Alaska no sé si pertenece a Estados Unidos, la neta, perdón. No soy como que, no tengo mucha información de esa parte de Estados Unidos, pero según yo, casi siempre donde hay más crímenes de asesinato, desapariciones y todo eso, es en estos lugares así como que muy, muy solitos, ¿saben? Así Alaska, ay perdón, le pegué el micro, espérenme, déjenlo acomodo, ahí está, tipo Alaska y todo eso, dicen que es donde hay más asesinatos y todo eso. Oh, este el oso. El viejo oso es una majestuosa bestia que vive en una hermosa cueva de hielo. Está enamorado de la sabia princesa, pero ella solo lo ve como un amigo. Esa ficha de 3 meses es porque asiste a doble A.
You wanna take a seat?
Fecha 28 de octubre de 2015, pagues en la orden de Samuel Kansky, 150, ciertos $50, Richard Kansky, firma.
Why is there a burnt up pan in your garbage?
Oh yeah, that. Might have fallen asleep cooking dinner.
Glad you're still with us.
Guisado de salmón. Ah, ok, eso no me interesa. Plan alimenticio. Ok, son su dieta. Tampoco es algo que me interese.
What's all this?
Here, I kept a few things. Mother made that. Oh, she was a real artist, that one. Kind of like you.
Swords and schemes.
Oh, and I took her to see that for her birthday. She hated every second of it. Whole drive back, she talked about how it butchered the books.
Did you like it?
I fell asleep before I even saw a sword.
I remember this. We got this on our trip to Juno.
She saved up for a whole year to make that happen.
Querido Sam, te escribo desde el pequeño hotel de que me recomendaste en el centro de Janio. Hey, tenías razón. A las niñas les encantó el mural de la ballena. Nuestro otro favorito fue el mural del cuervo en el ayuntamiento. Hoy tomamos el tranvía hacia la cima del Monte Roberts. Las niñas querían hacer senderismo, pero solo llegamos hasta los tótems. Mañana iremos a hacer senderismo en las cascadas Nugget para ver si el glaciar aún se ve como se ve del otro lado. Ojalá, ojalá. Espero estés obteniendo montones en la carga de barriles. Marianne, Sam Kansky, ok. Feliz cumpleaños. Querido Sam, la mayoría de los osos solo viven de 20 a 25 años, así que felicidades por llegar a los 29. Definitivamente no habría sobrevivido tanto tiempo aquí sin ti, así que gracias de nuevo por todo lo que haces. Laura es una mujer muy afortunada. Sé que piensas que lo mejor de tu pasado está borrado, pero mientras no olvides, siempre valdrá la pena sacar al mar a Aniak Chuck Rose. Tal vez solo se vea un poco más chica en tu recuerdo. Espero que pases un tiempo en el agua con Richie este fin de semana y pesques todo lo que mereces, incluyendo los buenos recuerdos. Feliz cumpleaños, mi querido amigo, Marianne. Pues ya son todos.
Look at these ones.
She looks happy.
She was.
When was this? Why are you wearing a square hat?
Oh, yeah, that was when I finally got my captain's license. Mary Ann's the one who pushed me to get it. Made me wear that stupid hat when I went to take the oath. Yeah, Laura took this one. We'd been working on that barn for months. That roof was a son of a bitch to sheath. Rain just kept on leaking into the loft.
Wait, the barn has a loft?
Oh, yeah. You didn't know?
No, she didn't tell us. Is that a trap door?
Yeah. She had me close the whole thing up. Told her it was gonna be real hard to get any hay up there, but she said she didn't mind.
Do you know what's up there?
I could tell she didn't want to talk about it, so I respected that.
Well, we're gonna have to empty it out for the sale, so I guess we'll know soon enough.
Hell, are you really gonna go through with this? It's like I told you, that house meant everything to your mama. It's all we got left. You can't just throw it away.
I'm sorry. I know how hard this has been on you. But you need to move on.
What's done is done.
Maybe it would help to talk to someone about it?
I ever tell you about the time I broke my leg? Shin bone snapped in 3 different places. It stuck in my ass for a month. No use to anybody. I was so down, I couldn't even bring myself to get out of bed. But your mama, she doesn't have none of that. She got me up one morning and drove me to a nice spot by the harbor. We watched the boats come in and out one morning. You can't let yourself be defined by the parts that are broken. That's what you told me. You gotta find a way to work with what you got. I think about that a lot. Gotta remember.
Bueno, mínimo averiguamos que él no es su padre, que creo que hasta cierto punto era obvio que él no era su padre. Y también que hay un ático en el cobertizo. ¿Qué encontraremos ahí? Supongo que lo que vamos a encontrar, ya ven que en la parte final del capítulo 2, había como que una caja y un tragaluz por ahí. Supongo que esa caja es lo que vamos a encontrar en el cobertizo.
Hey, Tyler? I've been looking all over the place for you. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Whoa. Hey, let's get you off your feet, okay? Come on. Listen, if you want to be alone, I'll go. But if there's anything you need to get off your chest, I won't snitch.
You saw Allison? How is she?
Yeah. I went back to check on her this morning. She was in a pretty bad way. Whatever went on between you two, it wrecked her.
Look, I don't want to drag you into this.
Well, I'm already in it, and you look like hell, so...
I just got a lot on my mind.
Well, I know one thing that's good for that. As a wise man once said, fishing is the cure to the wounds of the heart.
Was that wise man you?
Hey, like I said, I gotta write my own legacy. So, you in?
I don't know.
Come on, we're burning daylight. Let's go.
Where are we gonna go?
Why go anywhere when we have a perfectly frozen lake right here?
Ice fishing in November?
Yeah. It got cold way fast this year. Climate change. That shit's gonna kill us. But hey, fish first. You can walk behind me if you're afraid, though.
You're actually serious?
I am a very serious man, Tyler. Let's go. We still have to get everything out of the car. Stage is set. It's showtime. Whenever you're ready.
You sure you don't want to go?
Nah. Look, no way I'm gonna rob you of your first catch in your own backyard.
Yo solo he pescado como cinco veces en mi vida, gente, y jamás pesqué nada. Así que pues, ¿cómo les digo? O sí pesqué, creo que sí uno, pero cuando fui a Acapulco con mis papás.
Got everything you need, by the way?
Yeah, I'm good.
Man, I'm so gonna miss this.
Miss what?
Just hanging out and fishing and... You know, I'm not gonna have a lot of time after you move to Juneau with school and the JCE and everything.
Right.
So did any of the people you came up with at Fireweed land in Juneau?
Oh, I'm not sure. Once they left, I never really kept in touch.
Really?
People came and went a lot. And besides, everyone moves on eventually, right?
Not everyone. Not people who get so close, they're like family.
I already have a family.
Well, there's a reason we think of families as trees. They keep on sprouting new branches and...
Hey, I think I've got a bite.
You got this. Reel them in. Come on, pull up on the rod. No, give it a nice pull.
Okay.
I got it.
Oh, mire ese pescado.
Slippery little.
Got it. ¿Te cuenta como que pesca algo, gente? ¿O no cuenta?
First of many.
Pace yourself. It's a marathon, not a sprint.
Thanks, Sensei.
Oh, hey, did you want to make solid plans to hit the buzzard hole? The river might ice over soon, so we shouldn't wait too long.
Yeah, sure.
Sweet. I was planning to go Saturday. I'll pick you up on the way out.
Cool. I'll set my alarm to ass crack of dawn.
Okay, a ver qué hay aquí.
I should have said this earlier, but thanks for doing all this.
You're making it sound like it's a big deal again. This is what friends do. Besides, I wanted to see if all this talk of yours was just that.
Your verdict?
You're doing pretty well, but don't let it go to your head. Still plenty of time for ego to get the best of you.
Yes, sir. You have this whole fancy bag just for ice fishing?
You don't mix and match. Ever.
Jeez, you don't mess around, do you?
Told you earlier. I'm a very serious man.
All right, here we go.
Okay, vamos de nuevo.
I'm here. Okay. How about them apples?
Nice job. So, you weren't all talk.
Impressed?
I only see two fish in my cooler.
For now. So do you always drive around with an auger in your car?
It's not how it looks. Okay, I swear. I was already planning on going ice fishing with the family this weekend. I made a mistake of forgetting the auger once, so we had nothing on hand but an ice chisel. That'll scar a man for life.
Fair enough. So you gonna tell me what's in the cooler, or what?
I could tell you. Or I could watch you squirm a bit longer.
Ugh. You're a terrible person. You know that?
You betcha.
Bueno, gente, lo vamos a dejar aquí por el día de hoy. Mínimo, sinceramente espero que este tío, Brown, no me acuerdo bien el nombre, solo sé que le dicen Brown, porque es su apellido, no vaya a querer arrestar ahora a Allison por lo que pasó. Espero que no, realmente, espero que no. Mínimo descubrimos que Sam no era su padre, que era bastante obvio que no era su padre, pero pues mínimo se quitó esa duda Allison de si era o no su padre. O sea, yo nunca les vi el parecido, aunque no hubiera conocido partes de la historia, nunca les hubiera visto el parecido, ¿saben? O sea, no, por ningún momento. Así que pues ahorita no sé qué vamos a descubrir ahorita con este Michael, creo se llama este tío, o de qué forma va a ayudar a Tyler, pero mínimo el hecho de que Allison le contara la verdad a Brown, siento que ayudó bastante al personaje, ayudó a que, porque así como estábamos viendo, yo siento que si se guardaba todo eso, iba a llegar al punto de que iba a explotar gente, y no me conviene, bueno, siento que no conviene en la historia que Allison explote, porque siento que la necesitamos que esté bien para que puedan los dos pasar por esta etapa bien, ¿saben? Si uno de los dos está mal y descubren algo que los altere de más, pues va a valer todo, ¿vale, gente? Así que pues ya veremos mañana qué sucede. Ahorita yo voy a grabar el otro capítulo rápido, porque si no, no voy a tener tiempo hoy viernes o mañana sábado. Así que a grabar otro capítulo, gente. Así que bueno, ya saben que si les gustó este video, regálenme like, compartan este video con sus amigos, suscríbanse al canal, suscrito y activen la campanita de notificaciones para que cada vez que suba un nuevo video, les lleguen notificaciones a sus dispositivos. No se olviden seguir mis redes sociales que están abajo en la descripción, y pues yo los veré el día de mañana con otro capítulo más de la campaña de Tell Me Why. Así que bueno, gente, nos vemos.